Hi, guys.
Hello and welcome to all. With a finishing line that lies within the Megève Altiport, it's obviously the climbers who are favourites today. However, will the winner come from the early breakaway, or will he emerge victorious from a battle between the favourites for the general classification? No one can say for sure at the start of the stage. The lead riders are already at the foot of the col. Dishevelled, the first classified climb of the stage. For the moment, any breakaway has drawn a blank.
Understood. We'll stick to the wheels in front, whatever happens. The peloton is 2 kilometers from the summit. Tempo is increasing at the head of the race. The breakaway riders will try and manage the time gap. I don't know if it's a bluff, but the breakaway looks to be increasing the pace at the front of the race.
We'll stick to the wheels in front, whatever happens.
Watch out! An attack.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
And we're off! The lead group is on to the final climb. The lead rider has 30 seconds on the favourites. The road leading to the Altiport is not unduly steep. You'll have to wait for the passage through Megève and the final 7 kilometres to find sections where the average gradient rises above 8%.
Is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Watch out! There's an attack! There are 10 kilometers left before the finish. There's an attack. Stay alert. Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep. The front of the race is now passing through Megève. That leaves a little under 8 kilometers to race. Still 5 kilometers climbing for the first riders. At 3 kilometers from the finish, there are still several potential stage winners. Less than 2 kilometers from the finish. Final kilometer for the men at the front.
This stage is his. He was the strongest.